Live from UPA, it's News and Elaine. Good morning, I'm MS.
And I'm Gareth Kay, reporter for the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, October 26, 2021. It's day two of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by Mrs. Elmer's fourth grade class.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that our latest feature story is now available on the website. Imagine that you just won $1 million. What is the first thing you would buy?
All the students are invited to submit a Flipgrid response. The link is on the website. Please remember to record in a quiet place and speak loudly and clearly. We can't wait to hear from you.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is Dutch waffles, turkey sausage links, baked beans, grape tomatoes, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are PB&J or other assorted deli sandwiches.
It's time for Tuesday's trivia. Today's question is, what is the highest possible score in a game of bowling?
The choices are A, 300 points, B, 400 points, C, 50 points, or D, 1,000 points.
And the answer is 300 points.
A bowler scores 300 points is said to have a perfect bowling game. It's hard for even the best bowler to bowl a perfect game.
Sketchbook Club meets today after school.
Reading Olympics meets tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. in the library.
And Garden Club meets tomorrow after school in the art room.
Please be sure that your parents know the pickup location and time for all clubs.
Thanks, Emma. For my special report today, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the Bobcat Club campaign. This is a fundraiser that the Indian Lane PTG have every year. A fundraiser is when someone raises money for something. Other schools do a lot of fundraisers, but here at Indian Lane, we only have this one. Families can donate any amount of money that they want and receive cool prizes. This year, the prizes are a Bobcat magnet, a Bobcat mask, and a raffle for the Indian Lane Spirit Wear, like this shirt. The Bobcat campaign is used for fun events like movie night, bingo night, holiday extravaganza, and my favorite field day. Now, let's head over to Indian Lane and ask Mr. Reed to pick the raffle.
I'm here with Mr. Reed, who's going to pick the winner of the Bobcat Campaign Indian Lane Spirit Wear Prize. Mr. Reed, would you please pick the winner?
It would be my honor. And let's see who our winner is. Drum roll. Yeah. All right, here we go. Nathaniel Saputra, grade 3, Mrs. Shuck. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Someone from the PTG will be emailing your parents soon. Hope you like the prizes. I am Brendan M. with today's special report. Back to you guys.
Library books can now be returned each morning.
Mrs. Hatton places the return bin just outside the library doors until 9:20 each day. If you do not see the bin, bring the books into the library.
Teachers, please collect books in the classroom each morning and try to send them down before the business of the day begins.
Thanks so much for all your help with this.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm MS.
And I'm Gareth K. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.